next song I'm going to do is my very first hit. I had this when I was about this high. And I mentioned being signed up as the British Buddy Holly. And this song was written specially for me by this guy called Jeff Collard. He wrote some great songs. He wrote all Johnny Layton's songs for a start, wrote for songs for Hines. They were all huge hits. And he wrote this for me. And it was actually banned by the BBC on the grounds of bad taste, because it was one of those death records. And the BBC, in their posh voice, said, "You can't make money out of somebody who died." And I never did, because no bugger paid me. But I don't bear a grudge, it's still a nice little tune, and it was my first hit after all. I'll tell you where it was played, on Radio Luxembourg. You remember Radio Luxembourg? Aren't you old? Should you be out at your age? Anyway, I used to listen to Radio Luxembourg on the old headphones, the old crystal set under the blankets. Yeah, I should have been doing other things, like sleeping. Anyway, this is my tribute to one of my favourite singers of all time, and at the time my favourite singer. It was simply entitled, "A Tribute to Buddy Holly." Whoa, 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 thank you.